to make the companies pay for the loss of income and loss of livelihood. And of course, they're on the hook for the damages to their own employees. Some